Давайте, команд, 3, 2, 1. Калинушка!
Our team. 1, 2, 3. Stickleback. Ahmed, our PhD student from Egypt, starts in Russian with a remarkable Arabic accent, and we enthusiastically reply. Good mood and team spirit are critically important for productive fieldwork, especially in the Arctic, where in June you may have rain, strong wind and freezing cold, often at the same time. Tagging Stickleback is a very effective way to make this understandable for master students. You need to carefully put on a 2 mm plastic tube to the back spine of the 6 cm fish, even if your fingers are not always responding very well. If you succeed, you may consider yourself as a brave trained field biologist and hope for a good scientific outcome.